Hello, Steve Huck, Chief Shaman, Ayahuasca Native Americas Church. For those of you about to enter into phase two, I'll be shipping your doses out Tuesday, and you'll probably be receiving them Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, somewhere in there, depending on where you're at in the country and the world. Now, what I want to share with you right now is what's in this brew that we're working with, okay? It's a four-plant admixture ayahuasca. Syrian rue, acacia, chacruna, bee cappy vine. Now, let's talk about this word ayahuasca. You know, that word's kind of like, let's use another word, beer. Okay, I could invite you over for a beer, and you don't even know if you're drinking alcohol. You see, ayahuasca's a lot like it. I can invite you over for a sandwich, and you're going to form this mental concept on that word sandwich, but you don't even know if you're going to eat meat or not. Ayahuasca's a lot like that. And what I mean by that is every shaman brews their own brew. This is ours. This is mine. I've been using this recipe for 15 years. We have never had a medical emergency, and we have healed a lot of people with it from a lot of different ailments, addictions, and phenomenon. Can I tell you how it all works? Probably not, but let me tell you how to work with it. Now then, let's go over your tools a little bit. I'm a little bit better set up now. First of all, you're going to have some water. See there, it doesn't have to be anything fancy. I prefer spring water. You're mineralizing your body, and you're also bringing the earth into the ceremony, okay? Now then, this is a 3-ounce cup I've been talking so much about, all right? This kind of cup right here. This one happens to be a plastic one. You can use a paper one, Dixie cup. But this is 3 ounces if it's filled all the way to the top. Now you fill it down to here, you got about 2 ounces. Reason I'm telling you this is because on phase two, you're not doing no microdose. You're not doing any of that. That's like our second night if you were here with me, right here in this room. This is our ceremonial chamber. Now then, I want you to fill that sucker up to about there. That way you got plenty of room to hold it. And then I want you to take two of these, 15 to 20 minutes back to back, if you think you're ready for this. If not, I want you to adjust your dosages to what you're after. Some people aren't after the big show. Some people won't be capable of the big show for some time. And I don't know why. You know, it took me quite a few times before I thresholded. And you're going also have to have patience with yourself as well. Now, let's say you do two of those cups, as I've outlined, filled to right about there. It's been 20 minutes, and now 20 minutes apart, you wait 30 minutes to 45 minutes. And if you're not feeling anything, that's when I want you to eat a small bag of chips. A small, you know what I'm talking about, the individual size. We have great success with Doritos, Fritos. I don't know what's in the fats that help your gallbladder trigger. Gallbladder is something very few people know about in the ayahuasca world. And gallbladder traps the DMT. It's a small pear-shaped organ underneath your liver. I'm not going to waste a lot of time. You can Google the gallbladder and learn a lot more about it. But for some reason, every now and then, it will trap ayahuasca or the DMT. And that's where you got to get your gallbladder to purge. But when you do eat, I want you setting down. And the reason I want your setter close, because some people, if you have a dump and you're sensitive, it's dumping straight into your small intestine, which means immediate uptake. And what's going to happen is you're going to have an incredibly intense experience, but it's not going to last long. So if you start to feel it coming on after you eat, I want you to lay down. I want you to be close to your bed or wherever you can lay. And if you can't get there, lay down on the floor. And the reason is I don't want you to fall and hurt yourself. It can happen quick. I've seen people, man, take one bite into an apple, not from the apple. And they fell like they were shot with a .22 rifle right in the temple. 15, 20 minutes later, they came back out of it. That's where your sitter's going to make sure your head's aligned, your neck's aligned, and that's what they're there for. They're going to make sure that you're on your side. So if you do vomit, you're not going to choke on it. You know, you just tell your sitter to kind of think of it like you were just got a little drunk. But anyway, that's how it's going to keep you safe. Not everybody's going to have that experience. This is where you're going to have to feel your way through, you know. I mean, this is the tough call of this. I think all of you can handle it because I don't think a one of you out there is weaker than I am. I started off like this, but I had psychedelic experience, but sometimes that goes against you too. I don't want you acid heads out there to think because you've done a bunch of acid in your lifetime that you got this. This is nothing like acid. Ask anybody who's ever done it. Now, on the conversation board, the group board, on our website, I'm reaching out right now to seasoned members because, man, this thing is getting bigger than I can handle, and I didn't handle it exactly right in the beginning. I apologize that to some of you that I haven't been able to contact with. We're changing that. But I want you to know that I'm with you in spirit. I'm with each and every one of you, and you got to believe that. Now, I'm reaching out to seasoned members to kind of help them bring people in to sponsor people. In other words, these are going to be people you can talk to in the chat rooms, post there, any of your questions. My medicine people are instructed to be checking on that group board once a day. And so that we'll be getting you answers. Sometimes you got to be patient with us because we got a lot of other things going on the restart up, all this Heal at Home program. Plus, we're still doing in-person ceremonies. So just hang in there. We're getting there. I promise you. Our videos are going to get better. Everything is going to get tighter. And we're doing it, and we're going to make this work. You're going to not believe the transformation that can happen in your life through this beautiful medicine. Now then, you phase two people, like I said, 20 minutes apart on the cups, right about to there. From there, you're going to kind of feel your way through. You know, if you feel anything jumping off in that first 30 minutes, ride it out. See what's happening. You may want to do another little half cup. That's cool too. You're on your own there. I'm not going to be there with you. None of our medicine people ain't going to be on the phone telling you when you can drink. You're going to have to figure this out. And you're going to have to be your own medicine person there. Of course, with our guidance, we're going to guide you. But you're the boots on the ground, if you will. The boots in cosmos. And only you know how you feel. And everybody's different, and everybody's an individual. And I need you to find your individual way with this. Now here, let me tell you another little fact. Those of you who get through this and want to work further with the medicine, the price drops substantially. Because now I'm going to kind of view you as a seasoned member, and I can then just ship ayahuasca to you, $300 for 16 ounces, $165 for 8 ounces. Now, if I think you need just 8-ounce pops, that way you're not going too far, or 10 ounces. And that's another thing. Don't let me forget this. Phase two, I'm sending you 10 ounces. It's just going to look a little bit bigger. But that way there, you got a little bit more to work with to go deeper, even if you do purge. For a lot of people, don't fight that purge. Don't fight that vomit. You know, that's where you want to have your bucket. Look at here. This is the kind we use in ceremony. Nice wide brim. We like red. We do have blue. But in our chamber here, the blue can be hard to see when you're journeying. So we use a lot of red. But anyway, this is a necessary element right here is your bucket, whatever you choose to use, but you want to keep that with you. But if you do purge, don't trip. Man, a lot of times that's the start of everything. You know, what's coming up needs to come up. It's a physical representation of an emotional release. And all our emotions are right through here. All our immune systems right through here. And you couldn't find a better time to be taking our ayahuasca, I promise you. There'll be more vids to come. Check your email boxes. I'm going to be starting up Zoom meetings, but I can only do them through the week. I'm going to try to do one in the afternoon, one in the evening, and one in the morning. That way, some of you are going to come in. Others who can't make it, keep looking for these videos. I'm going to keep posting these short videos. Thank you so much. I love each and every one of you. Heal at home.